And that's when we turn to our expert at West Acres with a little help of showing us what is in style. Christy is with Nikki in our studio this morning. Hi, Christy.
Yeah, hi there. And I'm with Nikki Larson. She is the West Acres style expert. And I know we came to you for some help and advice and also just to kind of see what's new and out there. And we talk about those casual outfits. It's things that people wear every single day. There are still things you can wear every day that are trendy as well.
Absolutely. It's all about utilizing things that you already have in your closet and adding new trendy pieces that will really get you the most for your money. It's all about versatility. So first, we put Kyle in a really great outfit from JCPenney and Broadway Shoe Company. He has a great t-shirt on. It's called Lost in Fargo. It's their new brand. And then we just threw over a denim shirt, which is really popular for the spring season, still continuing from fall. And then khaki pants. It just creates a whole perfect outfit with, you know, adding a little edge to that casual aspect. And then we have you in a great striped top from Maurice's. We threw on a jogger pant from Express. Now these seem to be really casual, however you can dress it up by throwing on a pair of heels, adding a clutch and some jewelry, and you have two different outfits. You go from day to night, and of course we had to add in a cute little puppy from Pet Siren for you. Just completes the outfit, right?
Well, and that's what I love. You know, I already have a jean jacket in my closet. I have, you know, kind of one of those striped tank tops, so it's just going and getting those couple pieces that you're missing sometimes.
Absolutely, and that can be pretty much anything on the wide range of spring trends right now. So a lot of the things that people need to add in their closet, there's the off-the-shoulder tops, the flared denim, anything with florals and stripes and polka dots. So fun for the spring season. And sometimes it's just adding in some accessories. A lot of the accessories right now are just dainty, but can really add something to the outfit, as well as hats, because they top off outfits perfectly.
I was going to say, we did get to be put in a few hats because the 70s look kind of coming back. But of course, there's so many different details. Where else can we go to get a little bit of that help?
Yeah, if you ever need help, you can use hashtag WA Social Stylist, and we have a little personal stylist on the end of that that can give you personal style advice. If you missed any of these tips from today, you can head over to our Facebook page at facebook.com/WestAcres or Twitter and Instagram at West Acres Mall.
Thank you, Nikki. And guys, I feel like we do look good, we feel good, and that's what you want when you're heading into a new season.
For sure. All right, Christy, thank you very much.